man to get three victories in Soweto was former course record holder from Zimbabwe, Elijah Mutsandiro, back in the early 2000s, who managed that three-peat. But Yunesu, definitely the strongest man today, and a well-deserved victory for him. It's going to be interesting to see if he can break that two.